The match kicks off, Mike Beltran the ref, fighters tap gloves and Darius should see, he got the takedown, Cisneros, he is going towards the fence, Davis attacks with the shoulder to the chin, left elbow, Davis is posturing up, he is going with the punches on the ground, left, right, so on, Davis was able to stand up. At the halfway mark of the round, he unloads hard rights to the head. Whoa, the pool of blood behind Cisneros. Oh, Cisneros' head is seriously hurt. Oh man, he's bleeding heavily. Davis pushes him back down. Oh, the blood smears on his left shoulder. Big right to the head. Ground and pound from top. Beltran waves off. Great TKO victory for Joey Davis, pretty much quick victory over Chris Cisneros, whoa.